Just seeing the signs of stores limiting people with how much items and how much things they could potentially take home with them, we really see how selfish a lot of people are. And when you think about it, if a lot of people are selfish enough to hoard and buy a whole bunch of product and things that they do not need at that moment, how selfish do you think you need to be with your stuff in your life? Now, there's a lot of things that we could take out of this pandemic. A lot of life's lessons, just because of the fact that when we look at the news and just when we walk into the stores and we're looking at the shelves, looking for toilet paper, and just seeing the signs of stores limiting people with how much items and how much things they could potentially take home with them, we really see how selfish a lot of people are. And when you think about it, if a lot of people are selfish enough to hoard and buy a whole bunch of product and things that they do not need at that moment, how selfish do you think you need to be with your stuff in your life? And when I say selfish, I don't mean like you going around and not helping out, benefiting the community in a sense, but I'm saying selfish in the sense of selfish and doing things that you need to do in order to get to your dreams and hopes. I only say it like that because many of us lack the selfishness and lack the discipline to actually get to where we want to get to in life. Now, with the mass layoffs, a lot of us had dreams of potentially owning different things and doing different things in life. Some of you might be good at painting and drawing. Some of you might be good at skateboarding or potentially making videos and talking to others. But how many of you are taking this time and being selfish with it? And selfish with it in the sense of knowing that you have a lot of free time and knowing that nothing else is going on in the world right now for you to be outside. You're trying to help everyone out. But are you really truly taking this time to better yourself? And not just better yourself knowledgeably, there we go, but better yourself physically as well. It is time for you to actually start becoming selfish, because the limits that they're putting on items in the stores and everything to stop people from mass buying and hoarding is the same thing that you need to do for yourself on the other end. And when I say on the other end, I'm saying in the sense of you taking all the time that you need to read up on the stuff that you want to do, to actually take forth and take the proper steps into getting the things that you wanted to get started, that you said that you've never had the time to get started, actually started and completed. It is up to you. It is your time. This quarantine shouldn't hold you back. It should actually help you, so that way you could be in a better position once it's all said and done with. I'll see y'all next week.